Wow, that was a stupid amount of work, but I got it all done. I have parts for the bug, parts for the Jeep, stuff I've been waiting on, stuff I'm ready to tell you guys about, but I have a ton of hydro dipping left to do. Once people found out I was hydro dipping again, I got stuff from subscribers from out of state, I got stuff locally, I got a ton to work on. I'm working as fast as I can. Thank you guys for your patience. We're getting that stuff done. I'm busy and I'm going crazy. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you as soon as I can.